friend?
It's Kate. Elizabeth?
Lizzie.
I've heard a lot about you. It's good, you know, you and Emma, it's not difficult or anything.
Should it be?
I'm sorry?
You said it wasn't difficult. I don't see why it would be difficult. You and Stephen were together a long time ago. He moved away. Certainly isn't difficult for me.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to offend you or...
I'm not offended. Listen, Elizabeth...
Lizzie, please.
Lizzie. Right. You seem like an okay type of person. And I'm not trying to be rude, I promise. But let's try and be realistic here, huh? Let's, try and do our best. That's a British thing, right?
Yeah. I suppose it is. We'll do our best then.
Never get that.
I can manage.
Is your hip giving you grief today?
Always gives me grief. And I managed for the last 10 years, so you're a little late for the knight in shining armor routine.
Suit yourself, I'm only trying to help.
God damn it, Stephen. I'm not some useless, sappy girl that you can just string along forever. Look around you. I made all of this. I built it on my own when everyone else had written me off as some poor little cripple.
You know that's not how I see you.
Well, you weren't there, were you? No. You'd given up on me long before the accident.
What do you want from me, Lizzie? I love you. I'll do anything.
Anything except okay? I thought not. I love you too, but sometimes I think you just say what you think everyone else wants to hear.
Sleeping baby. Darling child. Clouds and starlight. Starlight, starlight. When you wake, you will be mine. Starlight. Sleep and love. Sleeping baby. Shadow dust. Clouds and starlight. Lambent starlight. When we're called to go, we must. Into starlight. Sleep. And love.
Is he asleep? You all right, kid?
I'll be all right. You should get some sleep, Charlie. You look exhausted.